Hillel Luthuria's Badshaho will star Ajay Devgan and Imran Hashmi as male leads. While there have been reports that Sunny Leone will be seen in a song in the film with Devgan, it seems Hashmi will be the one sharing the screen with her. As per reports, Hashmi will be seen with Leone in the song. It seems the adult star turned actress is getting some good stints as an item girl. After sharing the screen with the likes of John Abraham and Shah Rukh Khan, Hashmi will be an interesting one to romance. Badshaho will also feature Ileana D'Cruz, Isha Gupta and Vidyut Jamwal. So what do you feel about this story? Do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel Bollywood Inside Out.